everybody, how we doing? Hope you're all doing well. Welcome to an English summer. It's got a little bit of drizzle, miserable drizzle, but it's not cold yet. It's not cold at all, so there we go. I hope you're all doing well. Not a lot really to talk about in the UK wise. Boris, is it worth mentioning him again? PM, he's maybe extending the restrictions beyond the 21st of June. All the other restrictions are still in place, as was the Indian variant, blah 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 blah. Yeah, we've heard it all before, we know all about it. So anyway, another week has been and gone. News this week, personally, biking news this week. I've got a new front tyre on. I'll post the video. I had a little ride with Chris, I had the same day, I have a new front tyre put on. Well, that's well scrubbed in now, it's over 100 miles, so we can now lean on it properly, like we should do. And week is over, and we're on our way home. Hello to people on the Discord server that I follow, Black Dragon, Biker TV, Biker News. So hello to Lisa and Jade and Shadow, to name a few on there. Not been on there much this week, been busy with work. But yeah, that's that. I did have something else I wanted to talk about, but my mind has gone completely blank. I'm sure I'll think of it in a minute. So these videos are really done just off the cuff, just me talking while I'm on my commute, ride, or out enjoying myself. I think I've done a bit on the bike before. Bike is a Kawasaki GTR 1400. It's a Gen 3 model, so it's got the latest upgrades before they decided to stop selling it in the UK anymore. In America it's a Concours 1400, so for some reason the American market, and every other, I think the Australian as well market, it might be a GTR in Australia, but certainly in the American market this is the Concours 1400. Why Concours? I don't know, maybe someone can enlighten me as to why. So what's happened this week? Filtering on the motorway. There's a couple of clips. I actually get stuck and I can't filter anymore. I mean, filtering on lane splitting is legal in the UK, providing it's below the speed limit and other rules. And yeah, it's legal for you to use your size, manoeuvrability and speed to make progress in traffic. So we do. Queue of cars down there, looks like it. Wow, I picked the wrong time to come home today, didn't I? I'm going to have to do some overtaking. Oh, there's a band right in the middle of the road here, my tyres are in, that's horrible. Well, that was easier than I thought. That bit of road though's got a... The camber of the road where it meets in the middle is quite sharp in places. If you're riding along it, it's like riding on a knife edge. A couple of nice drivers there gave way to me, which is nice of them. It's always nice when someone gives you a bit of room. This is where you usually get a car coming the other way in the middle of the road. There they are, look. Yeah, you can't filter, mate. All impatient. See, one does it, the rest of them follow. Although this is, road is wide enough to overtake. Another one sitting there thinking about doing it, look, sitting right out. One in front of us is turning right around about, so he's decided to overtake everybody. Got another bike behind us. Let him go first, he's a bit skinnier than I am. And it gets a bit tight up the top here. Balloon hanging out of the car. Yeah, on a phone. Can't decide what lane we want to be in, mate. It's not often you see four police motorbikes all together. Well, I do know they come this way for training, so there you go. At least one of them nodded. The rest of them, miserable sods. Keep clear, big white letters, obviously not big enough for that taxi driver. See, that's how you're supposed to do it. And that's how you're not supposed to do it. Right, DPD driver in lane 3, sweeping. What's the bet he's on his phone? Yep. on his phone. New tyre. Hello everybody, how you doing? Hope you're all well. Well, one of my videos was a short ride with Carol. And up ahead is her partner Chris. Say hello to Chris everybody. Just been to Darren Spears HBB Motorbikes and had a brand new front tyre fitted and some new front wheel bearings. So I should let Darren know later on that it feels really horrible, it's too smooth and all the vibrations are gone, which is horrible. So bearing in mind we've got a new front tyre, we're going to be taking it a bit easy, especially through the corners, because as many of you know, you've got a new front tyre, you've got to scrub them in, or a new rear tyre, or a new motorcycle tyre full stop, you've got to scrub them in a bit, get all the releasing compound off of them, get a good heat, couple of heat cycles through them, and basically scrub them in, as it says, before they'll grip properly, so no harsh cornering or harsh acceleration. The tyres will warm up pretty quick anyway, especially as it's nice and dry. That's another thing, scrubbing tyres in really should, dry miles should count, shouldn't count wet miles. So anyway, as I say, that's Chris up in front. We had a ride with Carol, now we've got a ride with Chris. Anything happens, enjoy it. And this lovely English weather, a few spots of rain, it's been dry all day, just a few spots of rain after about 3 weeks of constant rain almost every day. Only a few spots today, just the first day I haven't had a foot with waterproofs on, so that's good fun. Makes a nice pleasant change. So anything happens on the ride, post a couple of clips up. As for now, we're just going to concentrate on what we're doing. Oh, rubbish on the road, look at that. we say goodbye to Chris at the same place we did for Carol. Obviously, because they both live in the same house. In suburbia. Bah. Mustang 5 litre convertible, very nice. Oh my word. She's going off on one because I left a room to pull out. Oh dear, lots of arm waving and gobbing off. Right, so hope you'll keep yourself safe, look after yourselves, rubber side down, shiny side up, whichever way you want to look at it. And I'll speak to you all soon. Take care. All the best. Goodbye.